You think I kidnapped Jasper?
More than think. We have forensic evidence you put in your hands on the kid's blanket.
You got it wrong.
You went into Didi's last night, stole the baby, and left them outside to freeze to death.
No.
Yes. Why? Why kill an infant?
I wasn't trying to kill him. I was trying to save him.
Save him?
From the hellhole upstairs. Look, I've known Didi for years. She's level-headed, smart. She'd be a great mom if it weren't for that douchebag.
Ken Cummings?
When he's not nailing the nanny, he's banging some other girl. I swear, when she's out of town, he uses Didi's place as his party pad. And when she's in town, he...
Ken's manipulating the hell out of her.
Like a puppet on a string. And Jasper gets in, lost in the insanity of it.
Look, just because Didi is dating a jerk does not mean that she's neglecting the baby.